8-minute mark of the third. 4-0 Vegas. Brandon Sutter in on the right wing. Takes it wide. Puts one on goal. It's in. Brandon Sutter able to put it through the pads of Subban. And the Canucks are on the board with their first road goal in a long, long time.
Well, I remember those chances that Brandon Sutter had in the first period. They're probably better than that one. But I think it hit a stick as he's shooting it toward Malcolm Subban. It's off the stick. It just squeaks through. Brandon Sutter, terrible angle, and it does. Just barely get through as Shea Theodore gets a piece of it. It's off the tip of Shea Theodore's stick, and you see Theodore's reaction. Malcolm Subban, who does not have an NHL shutout. And still does not have an NHL shutout.
Could have had a shared one.
Could have had a shared one.